You guys, Lisa Miley with Fantastic Canine. And we're going to continue to do some focus work here with Miss Mocha. We want to keep working her brain so that she thinks about other things rather than peeing. So far, we've gone 2 days with no incidents in the crate, so it's huge for us. So, I have my food here. And then every time she gives me eye contact, she figures it out. She'll get a piece of food. All she needs to do is give me eye contact. Yes! She's learning. Yes. Yes. She almost got it. Yes. Timing is everything, guys. Especially when you're teaching. And then trying to read your dog's intent as well. Yes. A little trickster. Yes. You see that? How she's learned that instead of pushing into the food and trying to get the food, all she has to do is give me eye contact and she gets it right away. Yes. And then also, then the word yes become extremely valuable. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I will keep doing that for Joshy Goes Home, actually. I'm gonna keep her thinking. Keep thinking.